China is a problem. It's very hard. China is a problem.
It's very hard for the United States to solve. It's not clear how we do solve that problem. It's not clear how we do solve that problem. By problem, I mean sort of giving hegemony over the world to a country that doesn't believe anything really that we believe. It would be a massive change in the way the world operates, in the way that we in the United States live. I mean, having China in charge of the world would be very different from what we have now. That's a huge concern, a legitimate concern, I think. And we're not meaningfully dealing with it. And I think you often hear people on the right say, well, that's because they're all taking money from China. Yes, that's true. Our former Secretary of State, Madeleine Albright, who's like a moron, by the way, but got rich effectively making China's case to the American business community. Many others in our diplomatic corps have done the same. That's a straight up sellout. Hollywood sells out. The NBA sells out. They're controlled by the Chinese government. Everyone knows that. But I think the deeper problem has nothing to do with commerce. It just has to do with the terrifying nature of this threat.